I was very surprised when I opened this because it's very, almost an amber color, almost red. However, I have had a live rosin card from Sunnyside before, and it was almost red in color as well, and I still like